Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to the Sara Squad Studios. This is the first time you're seeing this new backdrop. Get used to this because for the next 11 months, this is all you're going to see in my backdrop. Oh, this is such a dream come true. If you've been here for a while, you know I started my channel with the one bedroom I have in my parents' home. I made that bedroom my everything, like my studio, my editing room, my study room, and I of course lived and breathed in there. And now we have this. It's such a dream come true. When I look around this room, I can't even imagine that this is actually happening. Every bit of this room is made to the T by me and my friends, and we've made sure every corner of this is exactly how I visualized it. It's like a vision come to life. And you know, I'm very colorful. I like colors, but I don't like it very loud as well. So the main aesthetic we followed in my studio room is exactly that. We've gone for muted pastels and also kept it very chic, very modern. It's very inspired by international beauty YouTubers, because those were the dreams, you know, back in the day when I used to just be a viewer on YouTube and watch all the international YouTubers. It was a dream to just, you know, walk in a room one day and do my makeup and get dressed and sit on a chair and film my videos and not sit on a bed and have my back ache like anything, which is what used to happen for the past 4 years. So I welcome you all to the reveal of the first room in the Sara Squad Studios, which is the studio room itself. So when I saw this apartment, in an instant I knew I needed to convert the bigger room in my studio slash working space, because I work for most of my day and I need a space which is nice and like I can move around freely. I didn't want to be cramped up in a smaller room, and also the lighting in this room is bomb, okay? Like there's a certain hour in the day when the golden hour just hits my face and the selfies in this room are just bomb. So that was the main criteria behind just getting this entire apartment in the first place. Now in the empty home tour, you must have seen. If you haven't, I'm going to link it for you on top here or here. Go watch the empty home tour, because this room had absolutely nothing. It had only one big massive bed, which I had to get rid of because ek insaan ko kitne bed pe soungi. So the first thing that I got was this, which is the dream. It's the vanity. So this is a chest of 4 drawers. I got 2 of them from IKEA. So now I have like a chest of 8 drawers complete. This is entirely for my storage, my makeup, my skincare, bags and whatnot. Kitna kuch saman aa jata hai isme. I really find this the best purchase I made from IKEA, because they are very, very sturdy, very aesthetic, white and clean. And I didn't even end up paying too much money for them. Now to decorate this countertop, because that's going to be my main backdrop, I went for a nice white and black aesthetic. I knew for a fact that I wanted to keep the pink alive in my room, like just a hint of blush pink, because that's what my backdrop was previously. So that's when we did this pink color. And you must have seen this in the transformation room vlog. Again, if you haven't seen it, I'm going to link it on top for you. But this is the color in vogue from Asian Paints, and y'all were asking me the details, so I'm making sure to mention that. Uske against, I wanted only white, black and gold elements, and that's what we've done. First, we've placed this nice pearl finish vase with this artificial planter from IKEA. There's this candle which is Palo Santo from Bath & Body Works. I have this jewelry holder thing. It's like a golden pineapple. This I got from Landmark Excite. It was in my previous room as well. And then this is an IKEA frame that says your potential to succeed is infinite, which is a reminder for everyone, for me and for all my viewers, that there is no limit to success. I didn't even know one day I could have this space, and that's where we are standing today. So the sky is the limit when you want to achieve something. And of course, my silver play button is right here, shining in all its glory. It finally gets a dedicated space for itself with its little dent, which we will ignore and move on. Okay, so next to this corner, we've set up these 3 books and like a jewelry holder over here, a tray sort of. Now, these 3 books are not original Tom Ford, Chanel and Louis Vuitton. Itna bhi humara standard hype up nahi hua hai. So I wanted to, like I said, I've taken a lot of inspiration from international YouTubers, and you know, they have these luxury fashion books stacked up. So that was kind of the vision which I wanted to DIY. So I've just printed the copies on like photo paper and put them on my psychology, biostats and childcraft books. So that's what we've done. The day this becomes original luxury fashion books, you know, that's the day I've made it in life. The next thing I've kept on top of this is this jewelry tray that I got from Amazon. It's a nice, very good quality glass tray. It has a mirror base underneath, and उसके ऊपर द प्रोडक्ट्स व्हिच आर केप्ट आर ऑल ओरिजिनल. आई हैव माय फेवरेट कैल्विन क्लाइन यूफोरिया, आई हैव द एंटोनियो बैंडेरास द सीक्रेट, आई एम नॉट वेरी श्योर ऑफ दिस ब्रांड बट दिस इज समथिंग दैट माय डैड गिफ्टेड मी, एंड आई हैव इनटू द नाइट बाय बाथ एंड बॉडी वर्क्स द मॉइस्चराइजर. सो लाइक आई सेड द ब्लैक गोल्ड वाइट एस्थेटिक इज व्हाट वी फॉलोड इन दिस कॉर्नर एज वेल. एंड शिफ्टिंग फ्रॉम हियर आई हैव अ वाइट फ्रेम फ्रॉम IKEA that has the Aquarius water bearer print going on. This is just something I picked up from Pinterest. I just wanted a symbol of me in the room, and I'm an Aquarius. I'm a very true blue Aquarian, so I needed that in the backdrop somewhere. Next to this, I have this lamp from IKEA which has a dimmer on it, so I can like change the intensity of this. This adds to a great like backlighting when I'm filming my videos, so that it creates some depth as well as it's really chic and pretty. So that's also one of the reasons I got it. But basically, the elements on top of this are gonna keep changing. Apart from like my silver play button and maybe a candle, I'm gonna try to keep experimenting and changing up the elements on top of this. But we'll keep the aesthetic white, black, and gold. Let me know in the comment section if you like this aesthetic, because you gotta get used to it. This is what you're gonna see in all of my videos henceforth. If you're interested, let me know in the comments if y'all want to see a complete vanity and organization tour, so I'll do that for you, because abhi batane gayi to ye lamba video kabhi khatam hi nahi hoga. Okay, right in front of the vanity I have my desk and chair where I'm gonna of course sit and film my videos. This desk I've taken from the children's department in IKEA because sabse sasta wahi tha, firstly. Secondly, kafi wide hai aur acha khasa stable hai. That is very important for me because mujhe kafi saman rakhna hota hai. Yahin pe main baith ke edit karungi, shoot karungi, bahut sara makeup hota hai. So all of that needs to be covered. This doesn't come with any drawers, which is probably why it's inexpensive, and because it's a children's desk, it's adjustable. So you can, this is the tallest it gets, you can shorten it, but of course I don't need it. And this chair is also from IKEA. Pretty much everything in my house is from IKEA. Very, very comfortable chair. I think I paid about 2,500 for it, and it's amazing. It just does the purpose and solves the job for me, and I can move about in the room freely wherever I want. Below the table, I've kept a rug. Purpose number one was because I need echo absorption, because there isn't much furniture in this room. Kafi echo hota hai, so that's the reason I got a rug. Now, I couldn't get a very massive rug because I have a dog and, you know, he'll mess it up. Number one, and number two also because mujhe chair pe aise ghumne bahut maza aata hai room mein. So isliye this rug is from Amazon. Oh my god, rugs are so expensive, but this was the cheapest best rug I could get on Amazon. I will link everything for you in the description box, so don't forget to check it out. On my table, I just have my work stuff, I have my laptop, I have this book from Landmark Excite which says I work because I love this shit, which is very me. I have my planner, which is the ink bucket planner. I have my glass, which is also from IKEA, under a coaster, which is from the event Fling, which says Pivot, which is a friend's reference. And I have my Bluetooth speaker as well, which is super cute. I got it from Crawford Market. So since this is the master bedroom, of course I have a bathroom right here. It's not a very big bathroom, solves the purpose. I have all of my skincare here, and I have, it's pretty well tiled in fact. I like the bathroom. Rental flat ke hisab se kafi acha bathroom hai. Mumbai ke standards ke liye bahut bada bhi hai. Next to the bathroom, I've kept another dream come true, which is a clothing rack. So it gives a very walk-in closet sort of vibe. And this clothing rack holds like all of my pieces, which I want them to stand out. So I have my long dresses, I have my robes, which used to always lie on that one chair in my room, if you remember, if you're an OG. I have my jackets here as well. So I've kept some clothing pieces. This was also super affordable. It's I think 999 something I paid, so just 1000 rupees from IKEA, and it's adjustable. So meri height ke hisab se maine usko sabse lambe pe rakha hai, but you can definitely bring it down. It's quite sturdy and it comes on wheels, so I can take it around my house wherever I want to get dressed or something like that. And niche I've kept all of my standout shoes. I've kept my black boots, my H&M white sneakers, I have my heels, my flats and my Adidas, everything. My superstars are there. So it's just basically like a standout portion in this room. Like I said, it's a dream come true to have a walk-in sort of a feel in Bombay. इसके बाजू में सिर्फ एक स्पेयर चेयर आई हैव केप्ट. दिस वाज लाइक आई थिंक 600 फ्रॉम IKEA. इट्स सपोज टू बी आउटडोर फर्नीचर, बट आई गॉट इट बिकॉज यू नो इन केस आई एम फिल्मिंग अ कोलैब और इफ आई हैव माय मैनेजर ओवर, माय टीम इज हियर, सो आई जस्ट हैव वन चेयर. दिस इज लाइक अ स्पेयर वन, और उस पर मैंने गद्दा भी रखा है तो उससे वो कंफर्टेबल हो जाता है. सो इफ यू सीन द पेंटिंग व्लॉग वेयर वी ट्रांसफॉर्म द एंटायर होम, यू मस्ट हैव डेफिनेटली सीन दिस. ये काफी लोगों की फेवरेट वॉल थी, मेरी भी सबसे फेवरेट वॉल है. दिस इज द फीचर वॉल इन द रूम. आई वॉन्टेड टू से क्रिएट बिकॉज ऑफकोर्स आई एम गोना क्रिएट इन दिस स्पेस, बट But also shout out to Disha. She did this so well. I had seen it in one of the Instagram reels and instantly I wanted this color combination in this room. We've tied all the pastels together really well. The main intention behind getting these arches perfect was because I wanted the reflection to look spot on, and the reflection is in this entire huge massive arch mirror, which was such a dream. I wanted a big huge mirror in my home. I was very clear on that, so I got this custom made from my carpenter, and this was a very Pinteresty inspo that I took, and it is an entire archway. It's 6 feet by 3.5 feet because I myself am 5'11", so I wanted a nice big mirror. While selecting curtains, I was very sure that I was going for blackout curtains, because when I'm shooting my YouTube videos, I don't use natural light at all, so I need to block light completely. So these are very good quality blackout curtains. I picked them up from IKEA as well, but I had them altered to the length of my window perfectly to fit, and they're very, very good quality. Just to accent the mirror a little bit, for all the outfit of the day photos I'm going to put on Instagram in the mirror, I put a vase over here, which is this ivory color. Firstly, I've placed it on a stool. This stool I got from Amazon, 300 ka kuch tha. And I love the depth and contrast it adds to the room, because against the wooden flooring, it looks really nice. Uske upar I've kept an ivory vase that I got from IKEA, and the pampas grass I picked up from Crawford Market. You must have seen all of these vlogs in the past month. And I've also done the Crawford Market haul as well, so make sure to check it out. Next to my vase, I've kept this beautiful rose quartz crystal. I really wanted to accentuate some of the rooms in my home with crystals, because I definitely believe in the crystal energy, and this rose quartz is so gorgeous. I got it from an ethical dealer over here whom I already know, so it's a beautiful, beautiful piece, and I keep it right here next to my vase, and I think it looks fab and gives me all the good vibes and good energy. Finally, to wrap up the whole room, of course I had to add a real life nice green element of a plant. I wanted the plant to be light green in color, because the leaves just add so much life firstly, and green is a neutral, it goes in any space. Honestly speaking, when this plant came in this room, it just changed the aura of the room. This is a traveler's palm that I got from Plant People. You can see my plant shopping vlog, I'm gonna link it on top for you, and I've placed it in a planter that I got from IKEA. It's just the perfect height. It gets good amount of sunlight as well in this room. And I just really, really hope I can keep it alive, because being the Aquarius I am, I'm not very sure of that. But I really hope it grows and blooms and looks good. And that completes it, you guys. This was my entire studio room tour, all complete. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope I can create a lot of videos here, both for Instagram and YouTube, and create a lot of content for you guys. I'm so happy with the way the space has turned out. Every single piece over here is a dream come true. It's exactly how I visualized it. And sometimes when I'm sitting here, I can't even believe that's actually come true. Thank you so much for all of your support and for waiting so patiently for me to reveal this room for y'all. I think I did a decently good job. Ke kafi jaldi maine ye room khatam kar diya hai. But ab pura ghar to dekhna bacha hai. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon right next to it, so that when I upload the home tour, you'll be the first to get notified. Don't forget to comment and let me know which is your favorite spot in this room. I know it's a small room, but kafi kuch main add kar payi hu. So let me know which was your favorite element in the room. For today's video, the Sara Score shout out goes to Jane D'Souza. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video's Sara Score shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video, Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.